Now let's go back a year to summer of 2013, where I talk a little more about our approach and why we do the things we do on Youth Voices. But more importantly, I lay out the first three assignments we often give students, both in the summertime and throughout the year.